All right, from the rails to the reef, later this year, a couple of retired MARTA rail cars will find a new home at the bottom of the Atlantic Ocean. So what's going on here? This is according to our partners at the Atlanta Business Chronicle. MARTA plans to place a couple of old vehicles off the Georgia coast near Savannah. They will be used for artificial reefs, and hopefully one day they'll blossom with coral and other marine life. So they'll start with two, but hope to add six more at some point.